Oh, well, I've always admired your tart honesty and ability to be personally offended by broad social trends.